by John Lennon and Yoko Ono's famous 1969 bed-in Occupy Wall Street supporters. RevPlay launched their newest campaign game, urging people everywhere to ask, "Who are you in bed with?" Everything to you. You say you want to start something new, and it's breaking my heart. On February 14th at 11 a.m., we reclaim Valentine's Day in Washington Square Park as an invitation for peaceful revolution, love over money, friendship over power. By staging a bed out in the public square, our game is open to all.
I think of a bed in where anybody just wants to change the world. And I think the world changes socially at the bottom.
To all, to get in bed with us and bring the conversations that happen behind closed doors out into the open. Politicians, who are you in bed with?
Politicians in bed with the private health insurance industry, but they're dragging the rest of us into the bed too.
Government, who are you in bed with? Occupy Wall Street. Who are you in bed with?
In bed with?
You're in bed with MB.
DJ.
Alex.
Aw, oh, shit.
The game can be played anywhere and by anyone. Participants are invited to document their play at whoareyouinbedwith.tumblr.com. Here are the easy instructions. How to play. Number one, get in bed. Number two, stay in bed. Number three, ask yourself, who are you in bed with? Are you in bed with loved ones, puppets, evil corporations?
In bed with someone, I think it has quite bad connotations.
Patients and fat cats, the 99%, bed bugs, heavens forbid. Let us know through your signs, your movies, your photos, your riddles, your quotes. Document them and submit them through the submit button on our Tumblr. Follow us on Twitter at RevPlay for the latest actions, including F14B Day in Washington Square Park at 11 a.m.
Saying to John Lennon for every guest that we love you, John, and we know that you're here with us in this movement, and we're taking it to the end this time.
Baby, I love you, but if you want to leave, take good care. Hope you make a life.